sir. I got a lot of insight from all of them, and also from my personal experiences in coaching through this lens of diversity. And so what I found was, if you know this concept of the iceberg culture, it really helps you to bring home the point, what do we mean by coaching through the lens of diversity? Because a lot of times the words don't do it justice. But before I start, you know, I want to take you there. So let me give you an activity to do. And just grab one. And so what I want you to do as I'm passing this out, read this scenario. So each of you are going to have a different scenario, okay? Read the scenario and answer the question, okay? So I'm going to give you 2 minutes. So I just want what comes up for you, okay?